Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 158 and 200. So let's start. So first we need to write both the numbers like this, 158 comma 200. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide. So this will become as 79 and this will become as 100. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? The second number is divisible by 2, not the first one. So we'll divide the second number by 2. So we'll write 2 here. The 79 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. And the second number will become as 50. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? So if we check, only the second number is divisible by 2. So we'll divide only the second number. And the first number we'll just copy it down. Second number will become as 25. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2 or none of the number? So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. With 3 also none of the number is divisible, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last number is 5 in the second number, so the second number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide and the first number will remain the same, second number will become as 5. Again if we check, the second number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide and the first number will remain the same. Second number will become as 1. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 5, and on that if we see the number 79, it is a prime number, that means it is only divisible by itself, that is 79. And once we do so, we'll be having 1 comma 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 158 and 200 will be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 5 cross 5 cross 79. Okay, let's multiply. So if we multiply, we'll be getting the answer as 15,800. Okay, that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.